It's all right.
Okay.
Over here! Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Like now, cowboy.
How the fuck did they get in?
Thank you.
I got this. Out of the way. At the moment.
Hey, our guest was a little rude. So much for service to this man, huh? But I guess bullets work just as well. Damn. Stay focused. No me jodas.
None left. Teamwork.
grab.
Stay focused. For you.
Two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
doing? You know what to do. All right, this one's good. None left. What the hell are you doing? Look, we've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
West. Well done. Nice work. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Will that be a combat? Any welcome. There's some things money can't buy. cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Not enough cash, stranger. Thank you. Thank you. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Try that on for size. Gotta don't get yourself killed now.
That was my last one.